Hello, everyone. Praise God. Praise God. First of all, I have the flu, so I'm not going to be on here long, but I just wanted to do what God said to do. I was supposed to do it like 3 days ago, and that's when I got the flu, actually. So praise God. So I'm going to be quick, sharp, to the point, because his messages has to go out. And this is a thus saith the Lord. Again, this is Apostle Deanna Dixon. I apologize, but it don't even matter how we feel. When you got things to do for the Lord, you got to do things for the Lord. Hallelujah. All right, this Trump stuff, this R. Kelly stuff, let me tell y'all something. That's just distractions. Hold on. I'm not saying that it's not real. I'm not saying that people, are not guilty. I'm not saying any of that. I'm saying these people are plotting and planning on a level that most of you can't even conceive. And I'm gonna have to hit y'all hard because I don't have time to play. Let me tell y'all something. These are distractions. While y'all talking and looking at the documentary and mad at Trump about the government shutdown, these people are plotting and planning on a level I've been telling y'all for years. A lot of people just started talking about it. But if you really been following me, I've been saying this for what, six, seven, eight? I don't even remember how many years. People thought I was crazy when I was saying it. All right, so let me tell you what thus said the Lord. They coming. The matter of fact, they here. Y'all ain't ready for me. Let me tell y'all what's going on. They plotting for a new world order. They want that gun law to drop. Then after that, martial law. And then after that, new world order is going to be like all in one bump. Y'all don't hear what I'm saying straight up. And so right now, let me tell you why they was killing black men. From Trayvon Martin to Eric Garner, all this stuff, that was a setup. That was to put fear. Because God said, he said, that's how they're going to get y'all fear. Because let me tell y'all something, even when I talk about this stuff, oh, I don't want to hear about this stuff because if I don't talk about it, that's not going to come. Let me tell y'all something, I'm finna hit y'all with some heavy stuff tonight. It don't matter what you think, I'm telling you what's coming. Oh, you don't hear me. Don't cry for me because y'all don't hear what I'm saying. So let me get to the point, what I'm saying. You see all those LED TVs? You see, I never understood some. I live an interesting life. I've done so many things, almost sound like a lot. But I was in engineering school, believe it or not, when I was young. Wasn't ready for all that. But I remember the analog and digital codes. Analog can be traced. Digital could be traced. I'm telling you, God had me go through my crazy life for a reason. Because I started putting in all the connections. And I'm so sorry I sound so bad. Y'all, I feel bad too. But I got to deliver this message. That's why they doing it. What am I saying? It ain't about just Apostle Deanna Dixon. If you've been following me, I tell you I'm being watched. I tell you that they listening. I tell you that I'm going to share something today. Went to the store. Had to go to the doctor. Went to the store to get some of the stuff right. Car open. I know I didn't leave my car open. Y'all ain't ready for me. I just politely got back in the car, started laughing. Man, y'all been messing with me since 2014. That's all you got? Y'all done did everything. Everything I could think of. Some of the stuff I tell you, really be scared. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. I ain't scared of them people. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. I'm a soldier for Jesus Christ. For God, I live for God. I'm ready to die any day. Come. So anyway, what I'm trying to tell y'all is I'm not the only one. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm not the only one that they're coming after. All through them TVs, y'all nice TVs, they could see and hear everything you're saying and doing. Let me tell you something else. If you truly a Christian, you on that flag, you list, you on that red list, you on that government list, you ain't ready for me. That's why some people don't know if they really want to be real or they really want to be fake or just don't talk about it now. Let me tell you something. We are living in the times that Jesus Christ talked about, that Jesus Christ lived. They came after him. They was always seeking to destroy him. Come on, see, they was always plotting and planning. Don't y'all understand? All we did was trade places with Jesus Christ. And some of you talking about, I love the Lord. Do you really love the Lord? Are you ready to die for the Lord? Are you ready to renounce Jesus Christ? Because that's what they want you to do. And I ain't doing it. Hallelujah. These people are here. They're not playing. Let me tell you, I said this like years ago. Let me break down how deep this is. The descendant of Cain is the one that started the Illuminati. He got mad because Cain was banished. These people are that serious. That's how long they've been plotting this stuff. Y'all understand what I'm saying? Let me tell you something. When I was in Hollywood for that short time, maybe a year and a half, I saw a lot of stuff I couldn't understand. Do you think the people didn't know R. Kelly was doing what he was doing, how he was doing what he was doing? They feed the need. And then they say, we're gonna make them. And then at a particular time, we're going to break them. That's what they've been doing since Michael, since before then, Eddie Kendricks, Elvis. They use them and they discard them like they nothing. But y'all want to be a star. Oh, come on, somebody, don't worry about it. I'm just telling you the truth. If you can't handle it, you better pray. Y'all playing. And most of y'all just want to be rich. Y'all better be close to God. You better know the voice of God. Because when this stuff come, ain't going to be no social media. See, let me tell you why they created social media now. They got all our face recognition. They got all our family. We gave it to them like a dummy. I should have known with my other friends, the military. They'd have no Facebook. I should have known something there. But I didn't ask God. So I'm in it too. Y'all don't understand what they did. They put us so much in social media, and then now they put the rage, they put the anger to where now, if y'all don't see, it's like Sodom and Gomorrah. People thrive off of drama. People thrive off of death. Y'all don't see? Oh, come on, somebody. And then went back in times where the Bible says that they would beg for death, and they would see that, and they would love it. We're in the last days that Timothy talked about. And I'm telling you right now, you better catch a clue. Y'all better get the love back, Christians. That's another thing. Quit competing. The enemy came into the camp and divide and conquer. Y'all so busy wanting to be famous. Y'all better be saved. You better be anointed. You better be able to hear. Hallelujah. Can I tell y'all something? It's going to sound crazy. All the crazy stuff I've been through or I go through, you know I know before it happened. And yet God will say, go, Deanna. And I'm like, you want me to go in there? He said, yeah. Y'all ain't ready for me. You got to be a strong person of God to walk in something that you know already has a setup. Ah, I just said something. God wants to know, do you have the faith? Do you have the anointing? Are you willing to suffer? Are you really? Because ain't nobody want to be truly anointed no more. We want to look like a star, but we don't want to really be anointed. Because you want to be anointed, it's going to cost you everything. People going to think you crazy. Oh, come on, somebody. You're going to be lonely. You're going to cry. You're going to be like, God, I don't understand. Hallelujah. This stuff real. Oh, hallelujah. But I got to go, y'all. But I just want to tell y'all, be encouraged. I know it'd be some scary stuff. Hello, how you think I feel? But I've learned, and I'm going to tell you how I overcame. I started praying over myself. I said, God, you got to make me strong. This stuff deep. This stuff scary. Let's keep it real. And I started getting strong. I started reading, for God has not given me the spirit of fear, but of power, love, and sound mind. Then I started thinking about Jesus Christ. They can't do except Jesus. Let them do it. Hallelujah. I got a speech already prepared when they come. Go ahead and do what you're going to do because you couldn't do it unless he lets you. Hallelujah. I'm going to tell you what's happening to the Christians, why they're so weak. Fear. Y'all got to stop being afraid and look them devils straight in the eye and say, that's all you got. Hallelujah. Because if they did it to Jesus, don't think they won't do it to us. And you got to test the spirit by the spirit, because I'm going to tell y'all else what I'm seeing a lot of. At this point, family, friends, everybody, man, they sending plants at you. What is a plant? Sell your soul? No. They'll sell you out. Meaning that, let's say they need money. They're hard up for money. Them people give them, I'm going to give you $5,000. All I want you to do is just tell me where they going, who they talking to, what they doing. I didn't live it. And then call some people out. Y'all ain't ready for me. All right, I wish I could stay longer. I love y'all. I miss y'all. Oh, I got this flu though. But that's all right. I'm healed in Jesus' name. So God bless you. Be strong. This is the time to be close to your God. I ain't playing. You know, when this stuff gonna happen, I'm not gonna be able to come on here. Y'all don't hear me. You're not gonna be able to say what's happening. You're gonna have to, now you're really gonna have to be with God. You're gonna have to know his voice. So God bless you. God keep you. I'm praying for you. Roll out, soldiers, for that is who we are. God bless.